mean, who wouldn't want to win these booties? They're stylish, you see this yellow color, or if you like all black everything, they also have something for you. So cute, right? So, so cute. Love them. They're fierce, they're fly, they're red. Red being my favorite color, by the way. Maybe you wanted to know that. Hello beautiful people, welcome to the Conscious and Chic YouTube channel where we talk all things ethical in fashion, beauty, food, travel, and tech. Today's video is a special one. It is one of my favorite times of the year. It's when I get to have my very own Oprah moment and give you 12 of my favorites. It is my 12 days of Christmas giveaways. You get a gift, you get a gift, everybody gets a gift. This is really for my ride or die, really engaged followers, and I'm excited to potentially count you as one of them. I have beauty, I have skincare, I have fashion items, and the list goes on and on. There is OC Malibu, there is Fashionable, Noonday Collection, Elemis. There are so many brands and so many cool gifts. You will want to engage, you will want to enter, and I always keep it really simple. All the information that you need is in the description bar below. So engage, go on my Instagram, leave comments, like photos, and let me know that you want some of these goodies. You will not regret it. Now, who doesn't love skincare? I love Osea Malibu's skincare brand, and they also have body products and products for your home. But the skincare and the body care is really what's gotten me hooked on them. I love their philosophy. I love that they are vegan, cruelty-free, and also non-toxic. They use some of the best natural ingredients out there, and I love that their lifestyle is fully represented, not only in the products that they produce, but also in their packaging, which is very eco-friendly. And I really love Osea because it's helped with the health of my skin, it's helped clear my blemishes. I use a lot of different products from their line, which I've spoken about before, but I'll be talking about them again in the very near future. But now, I don't know about you, but I love bold, empowering fashion, like the products that you can find at Noonday Collection. How cute is this clutch? I love their products because they're not only well designed and their branding is really on point, but it's all for the purpose of empowering and helping women come out of poverty. Let me give you another look at these earrings. How cute are those? Jessica actually sent me her book, which is called Imperfect Courage, and it's all about living a life that goes beyond your comfort and about going and doing things even if you're scared to do them. Their designs are really, really cute. I love their packaging and their branding, and I am so excited that, I mean, look at this bag. Isn't this cute? I'm just so excited that we are partnering on this giveaway and I get to give you some of my favorite Noonday Collection pieces. One of the things I promised myself I would do more of this year is pamper myself and really invest in my skincare, invest in my self-care, and I've been able to do that thanks to Elemis. It's one of the brands that I've been really loving this year. They have all sorts of products for your skin, and I really love that they use really potent ingredients such as papaya, pineapple, to create their skincare products, and they're also very luxurious, as you can see. And I'll open this one just so you can get a little bit more of an inside look at their products. This is their Pro Collagen Marine Cream. Look at this. Look at how rich this looks. I'm very excited to have Elemis as part of my 12 days of giveaways. If you follow me on social media, you know I am an avid coffee drinker, and maybe you might not know that I am a very, very slow sipper, and I do not like cold coffee at all. So I'm so excited to be including Clean Canteen, which has been keeping my coffee warm for so many months now, into this giveaway. I love their designs. I love that they're stainless, they're BPA free, and that their material doesn't transfer into your drink. So you can't taste the actual material that this is made out of because it's really, really good quality. They also have canisters for your soups, for those of you guys who love to bring soups in the winter, maybe to work or go camping. I know that there's a lot of people who love the outdoors here. And so they are part of the giveaway, and I'm really excited because they're really quality products. They're good for your health, and they're also good for the environment. I am a bag lady. What can I say? I'm coming clean this year. I'm a bag lady. I love handbags. I also love to carry probably more than what I need on a daily basis, and I cannot wait to share with you this next giveaway. It is by Pixie Mood. I love Pixie Mood designs, from their smallest of bags to their big totes, or even through, look at this holographic bag. Isn't that cute? I love their designs. I also love that they are a vegan leather company. Look at this. Isn't this adorable? For your laptop, if you want to do a little corporate chic, here you have it. This next giveaway is because you can never have too much self-care. You can never have too many masks or too much skincare. It is with Bliss. I love Bliss's sheet masks. I love that they are cruelty-free brand and that they also are very quirky. Like these masks, for instance, they are their holographic masks and they look cool with like silver, and they also had these eye patches with stars on them. And you should never take skincare too seriously. Well, you should take it seriously, but not that seriously. You can have fun with it. Some of the ingredients in their masks are like charcoal powder. Here, there's some clay bark. This one has pear extracts. All really, really good things for your skin with a little bit of fun, which I think is always important when you want to take care of yourself, to add some humor to it and also a little bit of style. So Bliss is on my list of favorite things, and I cannot wait to see who wins this giveaway. If you were ever of the opinion that ethical fashion is drab or that you have to wear burlap to be eco-friendly, well, you would be mistaken, especially now with the brand that I'm going to talk to you about, which is Able. Look at this bag. Isn't this such a cute backpack that you could wear anywhere? You could wear it in a way that is eclectic but also very well put together. I love Able. I love their styles. Look at these boots. Aren't these so fly? These are fly boots, and they are ethically made, and their purpose as a brand is to not only empower women to wear things that are ethically made, like these vintage style jeans, but also empower the people who make their clothes. They're all about making their wages public and making sure that there's a lot of transparency in how they conduct their business. And they also believe that everybody should be paid fairly for their work, which I stand behind. And look at this jacket. Isn't it so bomb? I love their designs, and that's why they are part of my 12 days of Christmas giveaways. Let's add a little bit more fashion in the mix. Alternative Apparel. I don't know if you're familiar with them or not, but they are a great t-shirt brand. They make really soft, comfortable. Actually, I'm wearing one right now. Do we love my t-shirt? Is it cute? Yes, I think we do. I love their t-shirts because they're very comfortable. They're very well made, and you just need those really, really good basics in your closet. And I love that they also have crop tops. Like, this is a black crop top that I love that you can see on my Instagram. And you just need those good, comfortable, quality basics to complement your more statement-making pieces. One of you lucky winners out there will be able to add some alternative apparel to your closet for a really nice, classic, minimalistic look. And also, just to complement your more statement-making pieces. As you can see, my favorites are potentially going to become some of your favorites as well. There are many more prizes that are going to be included in this giveaway, but I just wanted to give you a little taste so you can, you know, get excited about what's to come. Make sure to check out my Instagram and engage on my social media so you can increase your chances of winning. Subscribe to this YouTube channel, which will win you more entries, and also to my newsletter. As always, all the information that you need is in the description bar below. Good, good, good luck. Happy holidays, and remember to stay conscious and chic.